Hey, yeah, I'm gonna be a little late tonight. I'll be home as soon as I can. Alright, I love you too. Alright, bye.
Give me the money out of the register.
What?
You heard me. Give me the money in the register. I need you to shut your mouth.
Please don't shoot. Don't shoot. You first. Take my purse.
I said I need you to shut your mouth!
Former Senator Robert Garfield was shot and killed today at a local coffee shop. While police are still investigating, witnesses say that he had a gun and was attempting to rob the coffee shop when he was shot by an armed patron. Senator Garfield was recalled last year amid accusations of money laundering and bribery. He was currently being investigated for the disappearance of his former aide, Jeanette Browning. Despite evidence to the contrary, he continued to maintain his innocence. He leaves behind his wife and two children. More on the story as it develops.